Yeah, people, you don't know YouTubers on YouTubers TV. So, I come to really give my opinion on what's going on right now with Jada Kingdom and Sensia. You understand me? Because when I see the internet are going away right now, me as a man still, I like this in a dancer. You understand me? Win, lose, or draw, I like this in a dancer because sometimes dancer get too boring. Sometimes some artists love to run. Some artists love to talk and bag of things and then talk about levels and them things. So I like how the female them are sure say, yo, them are not coward. So the Red Bull Clash go on. I'm not like to no people. I know I don't really get to watch the Red Bull Clash. I just little clips I see from my Bridging King mix up and I keep on seeing some little things where I go on. But I don't get to really sit down and watch the World Clash yet. I don't know who win from who. Yeah, I think them say Rummage them lose. I don't really know what go on. You understand me? So I can't even talk about the clash. But definitely, I see the clip I go around where Sensia at this Jada Kingdom wickedly. I don't even lie to no. Sensia go on with a bag of things on stage, you understand me? So I guess Jada Kingdom did it to me, not really 200% sure. But definitely Sensia did this Jada Kingdom on stage. And when I know Sensia and Jada Kingdom used to be friends until them become rival. And you know say every now and then interview go on, look at jobs at you and songs go on. Not really say song go up, but freestyle go up with them at talk about each other and them thing there. But now we see like them really ready for take on the thing like, yo, listen, me I got defend my name and I not like to know the track where Sensia DJ up on stage, it go on still. You understand me? It go on still because a lot of people didn't expect it and it go on. You understand me? We can't deny that. We have to give credit where credit due. It go on. But I not like to know. Me never know say Jada Kingdom would react already. You understand me? Jada Kingdom drop a rascal tune. Yo, me not lie to you, yo. Jada Kingdom, I want them smart the way, yo. With a killer smoothly and too nice. Jada Kingdom, me not trust her. You understand me? Me would trust Jada Kingdom. Jada Kingdom, I want them girl the way the man then can sit and tell her, say, yo, yeah, what? I just want you to seduce them and they wherever it is, or wherever it is, but she have the voice there. We make you kind of fall feet still, boy. You know, say, yo, it's a clip she have ready for done by your banana clip, you see me? But differently, though, the song with Jada Kingdom drop, but not lie, it sound good. It sound really good, and she had this sense of way still. Yo, one time here, she say, yo, not even ding dong. Yeah, ding dong with a bag of yang yang, and some of that shit say, yo, sense of leak, so she sit down on a bucket and. Only thing rough about her is her gunman voice. Cause I don't know say Sensia, but I lie still. Sensia little and pretty still, but Sensia have a rascal gunman voice to that. I say like, all the little girl have the voice here. You see me say, but she has said the only thing rough about her is her gunman voice and a bag of things are going, but differently. I like it still, so right now we're supposed to see a lyrical thing going on. And right now, I never lie to no say no. Jada Kingdom will definitely benefit from this. No. Also, Sensia too, because when you're a dancer, I say, yo, for you to be a giant in a dancer, you have to make certain example. And you have to different name on a certain level where people know say you're not punk. You understand me? So, differently, it's going to work good for both artists. You understand me? Because both artists already established. You understand me? A lot of people know Jada Kingdom sang them. A lot of people know Sensia, and it's gonna be a good look for the industry right now. Now them can put the spotlight on them. Christmas will come up, you know. Only thing I say, Sting now keep again because this will be a rascal clash of Sting if Jada Kingdom and Sensia are supposed to go at it on stage. But anyway, I take it. It's gonna be a good look if the artist then can go back and forth. And I'm not like to now, I'm there to enjoy it. You understand me? Sometimes dancer can get boring. Sometimes even seem like a one artist in the business and a vice cartel. So sometimes vice cartel, I feel I do everything for all up dancer. So for the woman, them take it on. Right now, it is a great look. So when I can just go listen to them song, I think I don't know if Sensia gonna react. Respond today or tomorrow or wherever, but she definitely need to respond because Jada Kingdom has say a bag of things in this, and Jada Kingdom likes that she ready for this, you know. Like I said, a long time she has certain things that she want to get off her chest, you know, and definitely Sensia go feel it, you see what I say? So I look out for Sensia react to because you know say a two good artists, we can't deny it. Two artists them bad, and it would be a nice look for dancer right now. I know Christmas will come up and thing, you know, big up all of the Scorpio people them out there, you don't know say how a month is, you see what I say? But bless up everybody still. So now leave a comment below and let me know what you think about the clash, alright? Big up on yourself.